apparently.
You are now entering a safe area.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
So, I had some recording done and completed the Napalm production site, but I had background noises in it, so I am going to replay it for you guys.
Pointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations. Supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Is he?
They're not bad. I would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
Man, get over it. Just go in upstairs and tell the boys they can start refilling their tanks.
Let them get to the tank! hear me? You can't let them get to the tank!
Whoa. Fuck yeah.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.